Finally, the day we've waited for. I'm glad we didn't wait a lifetime just to know each other and to know that we were meant for each other. 8 years is nothing compared to the lifetime I'll spend with you. I love you. I can't emphasize that enough. You'll find here the memories we've accumulated. I'd like you to skim over it for now to the final page. Make sure to read the last page. I love you. Lovingly ever. Can't wait for it.
Take this opportunity to thank you for everything you've done to make sure this wedding goes smooth. I'm sorry as well for not giving it the same attention and effort as you have early on. Damn right! I hope I've at least made it during the last couple of weeks leading to the day. That's very true. He became bridezilla last. I'm sorry, groomzilla last night.
Going through our memories throughout the years we spent together thus far, and I hope it makes you look forward to the memories we're yet to create starting this day. Now please stand up and open the door for the one I sent waiting for you.
Don't let them shut you down.
Bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband.
Yes, Father.
Freedom comes in letting go. Open up the window to
this ring as a sign of my love and my loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.